students, hope you are all fine and please make sure whether you have watched all the videos of the wave optics. So today we are going to discuss about diffraction in grating. Okay, so before entering into it, what is meant by grating? So grating means we can say it is keeral. Keeral nu solvanga light keeral velum illaya adhu mari keeral. Okay, grating means lot of scratch, like scratches. Okay, that is called as grating. Suppose if you are taking something like this, okay, and if you are putting so many number of scratches like this, scratch maadhiri irukum, adhavad adukku adukku andha ni kudukra andha scratch ku adukku edailaiyana distance um indha scratch maadhiri equal a irukum, puriyuda? Ipo or pin vachi lighta or scratch kudukringa adhe spacing la adutha scratch andha maari. The spacing and the scratching you are giving should be of equal width. Okay, that is called as grating. So in 1 millimeter, okay, in 1 millimeter, okay, we can see, sorry, in 1 centimeter, you can see 5,000 to 10,000 number of what is that gratings will be there. Clear? Or a centimeter le evlo irukum appadina inda alavukku vandu there will be so many number of gratings. So the combined this ruling, okay, this ruling and this slit, puriyuda? Idha vandu ruling nu solluvom, adukku edaila irukra indha space we will call it a slit. So this ruling and the slit, puriyuda? Idhu rendu kedaila irukra indha da slit nu solluvom. So the combined width of this ruling and the slit we are calling it as grating, puriyuda? Indha rendiyum serthu da we are calling it as grating. Okay, so you may have a question, why we are doing such a things, why we have to put there so many gratings and we have to pass the light. Okay, the reason is so in interference in diffraction you have studied about the fringes, right? So in interference you will be getting fringes like this, right? In diffraction you will be getting fringes like this, in central it will be big and like this. So when you analyze it, okay, we have seen that in interference how to find out the wavelength. இப்போ ஒரு லைட் நீ பாஸ் பண்றீங்க, ஆர் எய்ம் இஸ் டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் தி வேவ் லெங்த் ஆஃப் தி லைட். ஓகே, சோ when you analyze it using the interference you may get a formula that wave length is equal to beta into d by b. ஓகே, சோ what is meant, what is this beta? Beta is nothing but the wavelength, that is the distance between consecutive bright or consecutive dark. So this is the distance between these two, we are calling it as bandwidth. ஓகே, this beta is nothing but this one. ஓகே, சோ when you analyze it using this, it is very difficult to analyze. ஏன் அப்படின்னு பாத்தீங்கன்னா, இப்போ இதுல ஒரு பிரைட் ஃப்ரிஞ்ச் இருக்கு, இங்க டார்க் இருக்கு. ஓகே, தென் இட் அகெயின் இட் இஸ் பிரைட். சோ when you will be confusing when you do it experimentally, practically it will be very confusing where the bright fringe is starting and where it end, எங்க இருந்து ஸ்டார்ட் ஆகுது எங்க எண்ட் ஆகுது அப்படிங்கறது நமக்கு எக்ஸாக்ட்டா கண்டுபிடிக்க முடியாது. இட் will be very difficult to analyze. ஓகே, for that purpose only we will be getting grating. So if we get the bright and dark like this point out kadachina, you can easily analyze it, right? You can easily find out the wavelength, the distance between these two points using a chinna chinna or scale vach measure pandra maadhiri da irukum. But when you see here, we cannot whether the bright fringe ends here or here or here or here, here you'll be getting a doubt. So in order to avoid that and to find out the wavelength easily, we are using this grating. Punjitha edhuk use pandrom ena the grating nama use pannumbodhu see all are meeting at a particular point, ellame oru point la poi strike aagudhu. The strike aagumbodhu you will be getting a point ara kadaiyum grating use pannumbodhu. So that we are using this. Can you understand the reason why we are using this? So now let us analyze it. For that I have taken this length. Okay, so we are taking the ruling and the slit as grating. Seriya, in the ruling and the slit we are considering the ruling and the slit, it is grating. In the rendu sendada idu ruling idu slit, in the rendu sendada it will be grating. Okay, so what we know that central maximum edunala idla inda point la kedikina ellame it will be having, suppose if it is coming like this, it is coming like this, when you see the path difference it will be equal. Path difference equal a irundhuchuna there will be and the center la appadi namakku vandu central maximum kedaikudhu. But when you see here the path different varies, so wherever we want to find out the maximum or minimum we have to decide the path difference, we have to calculate the path difference first. So for that I have taken like this, in the chinna edha eduthu idu a, seriya idu a, idu b, seriya idu b. So So, I need to write A length D over here, B length D over here. So, perpendicular. So, this is the perpendicular. So, we know that this angle is theta. We have to do this. We have to draw this angle theta. We have to draw this. So, we have to draw in the madri. This is the perpendicular. Okay. How this angle becomes theta. So, we have to draw this. This is 90 degree. But this angle is 90 minus theta. This is 90. So, definitely this angle will become theta. Okay. From that, we can find out what is sin theta. This is path difference. Let us take it as del. Sin theta equal to opposite side by hypotenuse. This is theta. So, opposite side it is del. And hypotenuse A plus B. Both combined of A, combination of A and B. So, A plus B. So, del is equal to A plus B sin theta. So, this is the path difference here. So, for consecutive, end the editharo, render you will be getting the same path difference only. So, A plus B sin theta. So, for the we know that the condition for the minimum, okay, for condition for the first minimum is lambda is equal to m lambda, okay, that is del is equal to L m lambda, okay, condition for first maxima. This is the condition for first maxima, okay, clear. So, if P to be maximum. P when the maximum what is the condition? It can be maximum or minimum. Okay, if it should be maximum, we know the condition is it should be equal to n lambda. Here we are taking it as m lambda, where m is the order of the diffraction. Okay, so m lambda. So first let us see what is del. Del equal to a plus b sin theta, that is equal to m lambda. So what is the condition for zeroth maximum? In the edathla maximum what will be the angle? Angle eppadi irukono appdin paakalam. So, if it is 0th maximum, we know that the order is m is equal to 0. Substitute here, so this becomes 0. Sin theta equal to 0. When sin theta becomes 0, when theta equal to 0, angle 0 varkum bada 0 varkum. So, here the central maximum is at angle 0. In the angle, the central maximum karikko, angle bada 0 varkum bada. Light varakum bada angle. When it is 0, we will be getting central maximum. Okay. Similarly, when will we be getting the first maximum? That is 0th maximum. Then when we will be getting the first maximum, that is substitute m equal to 1, we will be getting 1 lambda. So, epo and in the condition is satisfied, you will be getting this one. So, epo on the first maximum, when theta is equal to theta 1. Okay, in the angle, theta 1 in the angle. Second angle will be when theta equal to, this is the condition for the second maximum. Epo on the when theta is equal to theta 2. Similarly, it will be going up. Okay. So, finally, we can find, we can write the general formula as sin theta is equal to n into m lambda. Okay. Where n is equal to nothing but 1 by a plus b. So, this is the condition for the, in the angle, this is the maximum condition. Okay. When m is the order of diffraction and n is nothing but 1 by a plus b. Okay. So, students should not confuse that in single slit. This is so many slits are there. It is called as grating. In single slit, we have seen this condition for, this is the condition for minimum, okay, where n is the order of diffraction. Nama padichirpo del is equal to n lambda, where n is the order of diffraction, okay. So, in single grating, this is the condition for minimum. But in the grating, sorry, single slit, this is the minimum order condition. But in, that is when they are, number of slits or grating this is the condition for eminent growth, this is the condition for maxima, okay, this is the condition for maxima, okay, can you understand? So here students should not single slit experiment, the formula, this is the condition for minimum, okay, it was the minimum condition in single slit, okay, but it is the maximum condition in grating, it was the condition for maximum, okay. Hope you could get an idea about the diffraction using this grating, and thank you for watching.